Of course, Terra Nova's base of operations is a remote.
While you were busy back there, I added new targets to your crime map. Check it when you're ready.
So this is the Nova Science Center. Pretty benign name for a monolithic hell tower.
Never mind the rumors of twisted human experiments going on inside.
Whatever the assholes are doing here, it's worth interrupting. Violently. The more you damage Terra Nova's, the less chimera they can process. The less they process, the more pressure on their chain of command. Meaning, you weaken their operations, you start eliminating players from the board. Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. Of course, but if you want to be an all-purpose killing machine, they're a good way to get there.
Get around those shields to do real damage. Robot loaders. They'll hit you with anything they can throw. Looks like they shut down part of the freeway. One of their monorail cars broke free and caused a nasty pileup. That's what you get for shipping toxic chemicals through populated areas. Assholes.
You know the deal, Agent. Drop the force field and blow the enforcer vehicle sky high.
Rose Jackson, I smell good enough to eat! I smell good enough to eat!
They'll hit you with anything they can throw. Looks like they shut down part of the freeway.
Of course.
Robot loaders. They'll hit you with anything they can throw. Looks like they shut down part of the freeway. All right, you're up there. Be sure and take...
I smell good enough to eat!